Amazon is launching a new convenient feature that allows consumers to keep track of who's purchasing items that group events.
I'm excited about this.
Yeah. Well, the company announced that what they're going to do now is you could put a list together on Amazon, which is great because you can share it with your family and friends. And I know there was some groaning before the commercial break about holidays, but people are beginning to put those holiday lists together. And so what you can do on Amazon now is put you kind of like a wish list together. You can share with your family and friends. It's great also for birthdays. So if your family's saying, hey, what do you want for your birthday? You can share that list.
Like a bridal registry.
Yeah.
But same thing for Amazon.
But it's like
absolutely.
For yourself,
So I like that. Chris Fry's not feeling it.
No, because...
Well, don't think about holidays. Think about birthdays or special occasions. That way, you can share this list with people so they know.
This will come in handy because there's always that one person who you struggle buying gifts for because it's like, what in the world does this person want? They have everything or they're picky. And so this is good for... finding good options for people in our lives.
Totally agree.
Yeah.
Chris is
I just give them a gift card and let them go buy their own gift.
You could do that.
Yes.
But what you could also do is if they shared their list with you, if there was something on there like a store, you can give them a gift card to the store.
Yeah, some people are expensive though, and I'm just saying.
What if I could share it on my Facebook page? I'll just share it with all my Facebook fans and maybe just see how many I can get.
Why don't you also share your social security number and your bank information
and
while
your credit
you're
at
Catsby?
Yeah.
You can have the bank information. You won't see much there. Go ahead.
All right. Well, of course, Northwest Arkansas in the spotlight in January, all thanks to True Detective. The season 3 trailer is out. Super excited. I'm a huge fan of the show. I've watched the previous seasons. Amazing show. This season, of course, starring Mahershala Ali, Oscar winner. Very excited about this. I saw a lot of people on Facebook talking about, oh my gosh, just the excitement of this being filmed in Northwest Arkansas and seeing places that we're all familiar with. I saw a couple of people who were even extras who were saying, hey, oh my gosh, I can't believe I've been a part of something like this that's happening in our community. So very excited about this season. I think Northwest Arkansas alone will help kind of push this season numbers up.
I agree. Critically acclaimed show, critically acclaimed actor, Mahershala Ali, and just really Northwest Arkansas's involvement in this film. Like, there have been streets in Springdale and Fayetteville literally blocked off or just traffic coming to a standstill because of all the RVs and just all the movie equipment that has been in our area. So very exciting.
And we've seen pictures where they've been at restaurants, just different places. My daughter went on a field trip, and she was like, the True Detective people were out there. So, like, we passed them on our way to our field trip. So lots of excitement around Northwest Arkansas. So in January, make sure you tune in on HBO.
Can't wait.
Yeah, it'll be good.
All right, Jacqueline, we appreciate it.